Eribakuna, Masoteria Rabate, Masataya, it is a good thing to give us unto the Lord, Mashande, to sing praises, for the name of God Almighty, Mashanderia Kapa, yes, God said that, man. Father, we thank you, Father, we thank you, Marika Paya, Mashande, thank you, for 2017, thank you, for 2018, thank you, Makathirwa, Yarababa, for 2019 edition, thank you. Oh, Rababa, for 2020 edition, thank you. Masatero, for 2021 edition, thank you. Oh, Siata, for 2022 edition, thank you. For last year's editions, thank you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. All glory to your God. All honor to you. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. I'm sure we are all happy to see a new year. Can we say, Father, we thank you for 2023. Thank you for carrying us through. Thank you for the great and mighty things you did in our lives, in our families, in our nations. Oh, Father, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for the past year. Thank you, oh God, for bringing us here safely in the new year. Thank you, Father. Thank you for this by your mighty heart alone. It is not by power, not by mind, but by your spirit, by your mercy, by your grace that we are here today, breathing, hail and hearty. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Almighty God. Oh, thank you, Father. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. We're going to be thanking God for this edition of the Hallelujah Challenge. We're going to say, Father, we thank you for another wonderful time in your presence. Say, Father, we thank you for another wonderful moment of your move. Say, Father, we thank you for this edition of the Hallelujah Challenge. Thank you for going ahead of us. Thank you for the great and mighty things you are set to do. Thank you for the supply of your spirit. Thank you for the release of your angels. Thank you for the salvation of souls. Thank you, Father. Father, we thank you. Oh, Rabahaya, we thank you, Lord, for bringing us to this edition of the Elijah Angel God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you for the great and mighty things you are set to do. Thank you for going ahead of us. Father, we say thank you. Father, we say thank you. Oh, thank you for you are here already in our midst. You are here moving to bless, to heal, to deliver, to save. We say thank you. We say thank you. Thank you for your anointing. Thank you for your fire. Thank you for your presence. Oh, thank you for grace, for mega grace. We say thank you. Thank you, Father.
Thank him, give him glory, give him praise, Jesus. We thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All around the world, just bless him. Exalt him, extol him. The one who rides upon the wings of the wind, who makes the cloud his chariots. Our God, but more importantly, our Father. Thank him. Thank him. Unto the Lord be the glory city. Unto the Lord be the glory.
Right.
came into my heart, as I came into this place. Jesus, my Lord, my God, my all. I didn't plan to sing this, but it came up in my heart, so I sense that we should sing it. Jesus, my Lord, singing.
Jesus, my Lord, my God.
Your mercy endures forever. You are good and your mercy endures forever. Declare his faithfulness around the world. You are good. You are good. Blessed be the name. Blessed be your name. You are worthy to be praised and adore. So we lift up holy hands in one accord, singing, blessed be the name, blessed be the name, oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. Just one more time, blessed be the name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised and adored. Lift your hands to him right now. So we lift up holy hands in one accord. Thank you. Jesus is the name of the Lord. Oh, Jesus is the name of the Lord. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised and adored. So we lift up holy hands in one accord. Oh,
sing it with us.
Take 1 minute to thank him. Day one, let me tell you why we started like this. Day one is always dedicated to him. Not that other days are not, but more deliberately. It has become a culture, a good culture, that on the very first day of the challenge, we do not ask him for anything. We don't say do anything. So we just come to offer up sacrifices of thanksgiving. So I plead with you, my brothers and sisters around the world, do not ask him for anything. Don't beg him for anything. Let day one be a day that we offer up thanksgiving and sacrifice without asking him for a thing. If in the course of, you know, that he decides to speak a word to us, then we will receive it. So with that understanding, take 1 minute and thank him for 2023. Thank him for the salvation of your souls. Thank him for Hallelujah Challenge. Did you read the testimonies that we asked people to share on the page? We probably have close to 5,000 testimonies. At least 90% of those were people sharing real life testimonies of the hand of God through this platform. So we come every first day to tell him thank you. We enter with thanksgiving. Psalm 104 says we enter. So we enter another Hallelujah Challenge with thanksgiving. Thank him. Thank him. We thank you. Thank you for the salvation of our souls. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for blessing us with this platform. Thank you for babies. Thank you for marriages. Thank you for healings, breakthroughs, open doors, jobs in their hundreds, souls in their thousands, deliverances. Thank you. Thank you for a new year, 2024. Thank you for everyone joining around the world, for their families. Thank you for the salvation of our souls, that we belong to you, Jesus, that we can lift up holy hands to you because of what you accomplished for us on the cross. Through your shed blood, you made a new and living way into the holiest place, that we who were once afar off can come there and call you Abba, Father. What a privilege. Made by grace, through faith in Christ Jesus. Oh, we thank you. Bakora bashala barakane, erabatu amane, ekaya lab. Thank you. We are just thanking him. Don't worry, you have 20 more days to bring your request and prophesy. I will give you some instructions. But today is to thank him. To dance, celebrate him. Esheo, he means thank you. My victory is in your blood. My confidence is in your name. You took the shame so we can shine and rise. So much you did without a price. That's why we sing. It means thank you. Thank you. Are there grateful people in the house tonight? Say. I'm so excited. Hallelujah. Challenge keeps growing, growing. Let's read some scriptures and I'll give a few instructions and we'll fire. So to this morning or tonight, wherever you are, like we've said, is essentially purely to give him thanks. No one should ask God for anything. We do that deliberately to offer up sacrifice, just pure. There's no... Tonight, we are not transactional. We are not saying, Lord, as I praise you, no. Just minister to him. Just love him. Thank him. You know, your thanksgiving is a sacrifice. You know, this is an altar of praise and worship, and there is no altar without a sacrifice. No altar without sacrifice. And of course, ultimately, we are the altars. We are the, you know, 1 Peter 2:5 says we are the altars. We know, lively stones. Amen. So, thanksgiving must rise from you this morning. Amen.
Amen.
We'll read Psalm 107, verse 22 together, and then we'll read our core scripture to remind ourselves of the vision and mission of Hallelujah Challenge, and then we will spend time dancing and thanking God. Psalm 107, verse 22, we'll read in tandem. One to go. And let them sacrifice the sacrifices of thanksgiving and declare his works with rejoicing. So when you are giving thanks, it's a sacrifice. Hebrews 13 verse 15. Hebrews 13 verse 15. Let's see the New Testament expression of that scripture. Hebrews 13:15. One to go. By him, therefore, let us offer the sacrifice of praise to God continually. That is the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his name. Every time you thank God, you are offering him a sacrifice. Tonight we will sacrifice to him. Amen. Acts 16:25-26, the core scripture that guides and underpins everything we do here. Let's read together. One to go. And at midnight, Paul and Silas, Nathaniel, Bassey, and friends around the world did what?
Pray.
That's why we pray. And they did what? Sang praises unto God, and the prisoners heard them. And suddenly, there was a great earthquake, so that the foundations of the prisons were shaken. And immediately, all the doors were open, and everyone's bands were loosed. Amen. Everything you've seen in that scripture will happen this month. You've seen them already, but we have it on good authority that this challenge will be the type that you've never seen.
Amen.
And then because of the services, will let you into the words we've received, the instructions, and you will be mightily blessed.
Amen.
So before I share the revelations for this particular edition, we have said that one of the things that we sense the Lord will do, the Lord will deal with long-term delays.
Amen.
Delays will be sorted out.
Amen.
And I'll share with you the signs and confirmations I had towards the end of tonight's broadcast. Let's dance and sing before God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We're going to start. We have two frequencies tonight. One is the Jelenke one. Then the other one is the high praise. Amen. Are you ready? No. Does that sound Jelenke? You somebody shout hallelujah. Thank you, my Jesus.
Smile.
Lion of Judah,
Lion.
bless his name, lift your hands and bless him, extol him, magnify him, tell him thank you, tell him thank you, tell him thank you, all around the world, in concert, let's just release that phrase, thank you Jesus. Everybody here, say thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Just say it, keep saying it. All around the world, let's say that at the same time. Thank you Jesus. Raise it like an incense. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Tonight is to thank you. Thank you Jesus. Thank you. Thank you for a breath in my lungs. It's your breath. Keep thanking him. Keep thanking him. In my lungs. Thank him. Thank him. Don't ask for a thing. Don't ask him for anything. Don't ask him for a single thing. Lift your hands as well. Give him a wave offering. This is sacrifice. This sacrifice. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We wave these banners to you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. What a privilege and a honor to be called by your name. Whoa. Mighty name of giving thanks. So Father, we thank you for this first day, a day of gratitude and nothing else. We refuse to ask you for anything today. We consecrate today to your holy name. We give you thanks. We send this ahead of the remaining days, that this sacrifice on the altar will speak for everyone around the world. We thank you for being the God that you are. The one who heals and saves completely. We give you thanks. In Jesus' mighty name. Please do not log out until you hear the blast of the trumpet. Get me Psalm 89, I think 15, verse 15. You can have that on the NLT. But before we go, we want to just make this call to a very peculiar set of people. You joined the Hallelujah Challenge. Perhaps you've joined for years, but you really do not have a relationship with this Jesus that we have thanked and praised. He's the reason for our jumping and dancing. What he did on the cross that we believed and accepted opened the way for us to be who we are today. And all you need to do is to believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that he came, he died, he rose again, and that you would accept that sacrifice and forsake your righteousness and take upon yourself the one he's imputing upon you, and you will be saved. Guaranteed, your sins will be forgiven. Your name will be written in the book of life. The yoke of sin, that power that constrains you to do what is not convenient, will be broken by the power and the blood of Jesus. So just say with me around the world, Lord Jesus. Say it loud. Lord Jesus, I come to you today. I believe you are the Son of God. I believe you came to the earth. You died. You rose again. And right now, are seated at the right hand of the Father. Thank you for dying for me. I acknowledge I am a sinner in need of a Savior. Therefore, I confess you as my Lord and Savior. I forsake my sins and I declare that I am born again. I am brand new. You are the Savior of my soul and the Lord of my life. Thank you for saving me in Jesus' mighty name. Will you place your hand on your head? Let me pray for you. Father, I declare everyone who has prayed that prayer saved to the uttermost. Their sins are forgiven. The power and yoke of sin over their lives is therefore destroyed in Jesus' name. They are declared brand new, new creatures in Christ Jesus. Amen. Please look at the screen, the link, and the barcode. Click any of those, fill the forms, and we will get back to you in the course of the event. Now, people who got saved the last time, we sent you Bibles. Some have not picked up their Bibles, so please endeavor to pick up your Bibles. We spent so much money buying those materials. And if you were born again in the course of any of the Hallelujah Challenge and are rooted in Christ, just comment to say, yes, I'm one of those. I was born again, to encourage other people. Amen. Now, this is day one. Day one is normally, you know, consecrated to Him. Day two, we will begin, you know, to bring our requests and prophesy and, you know, and speak the word of the Lord. One of the things the Lord impressed upon my heart, as a matter of fact, I saw in a vision while I was praying, was I heard the word, the issue is delay. The issue is delay. And I had the sense that in the course of this challenge, long-standing delays will be broken. Then I had a sign today. I have a couple of people around me who are like prophetic signs and symbols. My daughter is one of them, and my sister is also one of them. You know, praying, I just finished praying, and then I got a call from her saying somebody had, you know, had a tweet, like a thread on Twitter, and the thread was talking about people who have never claimed their dividend or something. I mean, I bought shares years ago, and I've never really claimed it. I just left it. And this is probably just over 10 years ago or more. And then she calls me to say she followed the thread, followed the link, and clicked, and saw that I had these shares that I hadn't claimed, and a couple of that for her family. And while I heard that, you know, I wasn't too excited, but then the Spirit of God quickened my heart that I was just a sign of things to come. Now, things that have been dead and forgotten. I mean, it wasn't a prayer point for me. I didn't even think about it. But God is saying that even the things that you forgot, Lazaruses that have been dead and forgotten, will come back to life. Dead dreams, dead relationships, lost fortunes, delays that you've just, you know, accepted to be, you know, your lot in life. God wants to visit them. Mark my word, I speak as God's servant. I speak as, you know, one who He's elected by grace. That in the cause of praising God, dead things you've forgotten, you just didn't even think about them, God will bring them back to life. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And we want to thank our partners very quickly. We do this every time. We're big on Thanksgiving. They partner with us to make sure that everything runs smoothly. Our legal partners, Simon Cooper Partners, Show Gear, iFix, the internet company. You can see it's smooth. Carol Films with the video and, you know, videography and everything. Evently, Premium Trust Bank, you know, our bankers who help us make sure that, you know, our payment solutions are fast and seamless. Zenith. You know, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Mixella, we thank them. Thank you for making this possible. Celebrate them for us. Amen. So let's close with the sound of the trumpet. Is there anything I was supposed to mention? Tomorrow, day two, in the course of the event, we'll have Apostle Joshua Selman, we'll have Pastor Jerry Eze, and for Hallelujah Festival, this one will be, you know, a global festival. We want Sammy from around the world. Terry McCalmon will be here. I'm speaking and chatting with Brother Paul Wilbur to see if he comes. Tokozo will be here. Joe Metal from Ghana will be here. Mercy Chinwo, myself, Victoria Renze, will be here. So get ready. Tell somebody, get ready, get ready, get ready. Let's close with the sound of the trumpet. Psalm 89. And prepare your journal. So from tomorrow, you get instructions, loads of instructions. Give us like the Amplified. Let's see what the Amplified says. Good. I like that version. Let's read together. One, two, go. Blessed and happy are the people who know the joyful sound of the trumpet's blast. What will happen? They walk, O Lord, in the light and favor of thy countenance. So every time we blow this by the Spirit, God says that you walk in light and favor. So don't miss this. So we're going to raise this sound 7 times, and then you, every time we raise it, shout hallelujah with joy. Make it joyful. Thank you to our prayer team, our crew, you know, and our minister friends who would also be here.